Steve is not entirely finished with tonight's weather. His next contribution is as a photographer to show us how a storm that drops rain and snow to the earth can also fill the sky with fantastic forms. Steve's a true Renaissance man. When we come right back, John Berry, he's not, will fill us in on all the sports action.
And then we'll take a look at a real daring guy who accomplished an amazing feat in midair.